him who seats on the throne, and unto the Lamb.